I had told El Yayo and La Gringa to step up production. They claimed they were doing their best. Obviously, I had not been clear enough. This man's life was in your hands, and this is what you've done with it.
I can't do this anymore. Please, just let me go home. I swear to God, I won't tell anyone what happened here.
Sometimes I don't think you take me seriously. Next time I will show you how serious I can be.